Imagine you run a hotel conference facility which has two large hotel ballrooms or conference halls. These halls will typically be able to be broken into three or more zones to accommodate smaller or larger events. MRX 7D has a clever matrix system called Room Combiner, which manages the audio zones inside the ballroom. Looking at the Room Combiner component in MRX Designer, if we drag one into the editing window, we can choose the layout of our room. We can choose up to 8 room zones. Let's imagine it's a ballroom that we want to be able to split into 3 zones, which is a common configuration. We can then choose how many mic inputs to go to each individual zone. Let's choose 5 in each. Once we've okayed that, we are presented with a component showing the 15 mic inputs, or 5 times 3, as well as one local input for each room. That could be a PC input, for example. On top of that, we have an input for as many as 4 background music sources, and finally, a paging input. If I double-click on the component, I get a window that allows me to group or combine sections of the ballroom together to create an even larger space. The various configurations can then be saved as presets inside the MRX 7D library and recalled at the push of a button. The various configurations can then be saved as a presets inside the MRX 7D library and recalled at the push of a button. MRX 7D is the only product on the market that has a room combiner component that includes a Dan Dugan auto mixer, which makes it perfect for hotel conference system design. It also means great cost savings, as you don't have to specifically hire anyone to run complex conferences or meetings. Looking at the room combiner component in the MRX 7D, we see it can include a Dan Dugan auto mixer for up to 24 microphones. There is no other product on the market that has Room Combiner and Dugan in the same component. So how does it work? Well, imagine this space on the screen is being used for a conference. There are 5 guest presenters and each have a mic. We've already seen and heard how well the auto mixer can control the level of the mics in this type of environment. Here, it's exactly the same. But what happens if we want to add this second space? It also has 5 mic inputs. The beauty of this component is that when you group 2 or more spaces together, it will also group the mics inside the auto mixer. So this larger space will have 10 auto mixed mics. If we expand it again, we get 15 auto mixed mics in the one large room. Up to 24 mics can be auto mixed in up to 8 zones. Again, everything can be saved into the preset memory and recalled from the click of a button. Comprehensive audio processing, flexible room combining, and seamless auto mixing from the Dan Dugan algorithm all in one box. And that's the power of the MRX 7D. Finally, what about, I hear you cry, if we have roving Q&A microphones on the conference room floor that keep passing the distributed speaker system and creating feedback? Well, the next video will cover just that, with an overview of our advanced feedback suppressor algorithms.